This video is brought to you by our sponsor, YouBidder.com. Bid on your eBay items at the last second and win. Get the Firefox or Chrome extension. Try free. Link is in the description.
What are you doing, Franklin? Swim! Don't you know how to swim? Swim! Oh, you're full of holes.
Alright, let's get to Michael.
What the heck is this? You can't do this while the cops are on you? Did that thing just explode? My car? Oh, great. Switch it out. What are you doing? What is this? My car's remains? Oh, the cops just gave up on you. Okay, now we can switch. Let's do it while we're underwater. This is the first time we're swimming underwater. What kind of swimming is that? Oh, we're in the dock. This is filthy, filthy water. Alright, we'll just leave Franklin there to bleed out in the middle of some fish dock. Some fishery. Alright, and we'll get Michael to head out to Franklin's spot. Never gets old. Oh man.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, we're playing with troll mode on. Oh, they're playing All Saints. I was actually just watching the beach a few days ago. Just passed up a Lambo. It's one of my favorite movies. Leonardo DiCaprio's The Beach. Year 2000. He actually got nominated, and I think he won a Razzie Award for it. Yeah, all those fast. Oh, is this Destiny's Child?
Here we are with Amory. One thing.
Just trying to change the radio station here. What's this crinkling noise? What's this question mark about? I'm going for it. I like this music. You never hear trumpets anymore in any of contemporary music. You need to bring back the trumpet, the saxophone. These classic wind instruments. Need some class back in this. This computer generated. How do we get to this question mark? A maze. I don't want to get out of the car and risk missing out on the sweet, sweet Rick James. What the heck is this? Vinewood? Oh my gosh, this is like some kind of rundown mall. Oh my gosh, what is this? Are these guys homeless or gang members? They just called the cops. They don't have cell phones. Well, maybe they do. That's what you get. That's with Michael. Now the question mark is gone? That's interesting. But we'll get it some other time. continue. Oh my gosh, Michael's gonna see where Franklin lives now? Oh great, I had to be Franklin. Franklin is... Oh, you can't switch out when the cops are onto you. This game is very unforgiving when it comes to the cops. Who are these gamers first? They all just popped up out of nowhere. For shooting me. Game truly worth 99 cents. Watch the grass grow. Yeah. Oh my gosh, is this CJ's place? I'm trying to find CJ. Oh boy, they're pulling out their pieces. Looks like CJ's cul-de-sac. Is that his house right there? What is up, fellas? How is it hanging? I am a fellow home skinhead. What up? Oh, oh, no, 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 no. Don't look at me. Look at him. He just, he had like a huge tattoo or blood stain on his back of his head. Trying to look at it. Is this CJ's place? It's been a long time. Let's wake him up. How do I find CJ? I need a better vantage point. Alright, fellas. Who wants to get some?
Okay, that's what it do then.
Better take me out now while you still can. A few tricks up my sleeve. I shouldn't have threatened me with that gun. Michael doesn't put up with that.
I'm gonna knock that swag right up off your face.
Oh boy.
I'll dump these nuts in your
mouth. Is he really coming after me? What the heck is this? Is he gonna get up here?
I ain't playing with
you. He's got a knife. What the... Oh my gosh. I think I had no patience for Michael. Oh my gosh, Michael. That was not the time. Oh man, we're in the hood. Oh.
Got knocked out. You got knocked the F out, Michael. You went for a little cartwheel spin.
Alright, we'll play one more mission, then we'll take a break. If we can get to a mission. We know we have to be Franklin right now. Franklin down at Muscle Beach. Kind of looking forward to playing Dead Rising 1. I'm doing my other playthrough right now. I should probably play a Wii game. What is he doing? Maybe I'll play Mario Galaxy. Thank you. Oh, let's chill out. Franklin's guards for free. Oop! Keep it that way.
Are you enjoying this funk lobotomy? You won't remember anything tomorrow. But trust me, all this funk gonna make your booty hole hurt, baby. Yeah, I like busting that booty.
Oh! I was just trying to get that motorbike. Doesn't he have a seatbelt on? What's going on here? Why are they flying out through the windshield? How am I affording all of this? It's not good. Franklin. All right. Hopefully it generated us a little bit closer to Franklin's place. Yep.
Oh my god. Thanks. You'll never guess.
Who crazy is you?
Oh, he picked a fight with me. Time to finish you off.
So you...
Oh my gosh, who gave me this grenade? That is not appropriate. Thought I forgot about you? No. Oh no. Casualties. So many casualties. Oh my gosh, you went flying. Pretty bad. Ooh, I need that car. Skidding around. Just skidding around.
Go.
No. I'm just here with my gun. No. Sweet rides. What is this?
Oh my god.
This is too late.
Oh, the car. This car has some nice handling. Acceleration too. Man, I remember this song. It used to be played so many times on the radio. What is it? Mystique Scandalous. Gonna follow me into my hood? Alright. Bring that, cops.
Hey!
I could use some more heat. Come on. Don't challenge Franklin. Oh, you gave up. That's right. My domain. This is artistic. It's like,
but you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea
like
how you
the GTA 4 trailer.
Oh, I'm a woman.
That's the truth.
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Oh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking, exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the patriarchy. We are women.
That's the spirit.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Oh, a dog.
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Oh my gosh, do I have a scar on my face?
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day.
Got a dog.
What y'all doing? Let's go.
Nothing in my face.
Bro. What you got up?
Kidnapping
fool, that clown
dick, talk about
that OG fool from Ballers. Hey, man, this way.
Follow the mom.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man. Man, there's two homies right here waiting on your ass.
I'm sweet. I'm ready for him.
Man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
I told you to quit talking shit about your auntie, Loco. That's my bitch. I'm just fucking with you. I'm just fucking with you. You got the wheel, homie.
All right, let's do it. This beat up motorcycle. Wait for the mom. Oh, he's opening the door for his dog. For this dog.
Go up Vinewood Boulevard. What's up? Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. What, you trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die for something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, but motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
No, wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing. He down this alley up here.
Hey, what's up, boo?
Uh-oh. Ain't you
little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, short-witted. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at
you. You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Hit right, up some small fish here.
I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, niggas?
Small fries.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're going to be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
You want some?
Fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck bitch. You, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, Gates' insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh,
nigga?
Shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Whoa.
Fuck y'all, get that nigga. Come on,
oh,
let's
boy.
Go.
Better not get in that silly van.
In a van, we gotta go.
Ugh, great. We have to be in this van.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
OG's getting away.
Great. Oh, yeah.
Slipping,
look at that.
We losing it.
Huh? We're in a van.
That's 40 G's getting away right there. Man, watch that shit, homie. Come on, homie, we need the van.
Go, dude.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said,
hit.
They flop.
Flock your mind on this shit right
oh
here.
Oh my gosh.
You worse than Chop.
This is my van. Man, if he gone because you ain't in the zone with that special driving shit you do, I'm gonna be real upset, homie. This nigga's a punk, homie. And he making you look like one, too.
I don't know why you think that's gonna motivate me, nigga, because it don't.
He leaving us behind, fool.
Catch him with my handy dandy
man,
shortcuts.
Man, look at this shit, dog. We're chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle.
OG's getting away.
Oh, really? That. He's right in
we
our clutches.
This dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not.
Dang, this guy took some Cops serious.
Cell phone soon as they
made oh, no. Call. Is that supposed to happen?
Oh, shit.
Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take Chop. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
What? Oh, he's on the run now. And his bike's torn up. I need my handy dandy handgun here.
Get paid, man. Give it up.
Yeah, let's cause more confusion. Where you at?
You gonna pay for this.
You get this motherfucker, we make it. Cool. How about that?
Go, 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 go.
Just like sprint training.
Oh my gosh. Take him out. Ooh, I could have shot him.
Oh, fuck! Come on, boy. Find that fool.
Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. That was so weak. Show back at the hospital. His mission will restart probably. Okay, here we go. If that altercation would have involved a cop, we would have started right up in the beginning.
Sniff him out, chop chop. Leave me to him.
What happened to my dog? No. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, we can switch to chop.
You got the scent, homie? He in the train.
Ooh, what is this? I don't like this. What is he doing? I don't feel like I'm in control. This is weird. Dog has a mind of its own. Open box cars to see if D is hiding inside. Alright.
You smell that mother? You smell that motherfucker, boy?
Go ahead.
Give it up! Man, ain't shit in here.
Right.
At least I'm getting a workout. Put him up!
I'm the Lamar. Isn't he helping me?
Why ain't Lamar searching this shit?
Oh my gosh, what is this dog here?
Get back on that fat motherfucker, chop! We in this together, chop! Let's go!
Yeah, we weren't supposed to do that. Alright, let's go pick on Lamar.
You in here?
Oh, he's in here. What's up? Just shot a dog.
Oh, no. Fuck you and your
I'm out of my
dog.
Mind!
Don't kill him this time, boy!
Come on.
Get his head.
Come on. You like that? Two bullets and a dog bite. Oh my gosh, you just got shot twice, dude.
Oh shit! What the fuck, man? I
look at you, the hospital.
Because maybe we doing our own thing. What the fuck, man? Shit. Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga. Fucking idiot. Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut up.
Hey, man, what the fuck?
You want?
Get this fucking dog away from me. Come on.
Oh gosh. Oh shoot. Okay. I'm trying to see if we can restart a portion of the mission.
Hey, if you don't train chop,
shoot that dog.
He gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Well, shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Oops. Hey, you getting one time on us with this dude in the van? Come on, homie.
That's right. Let's get to where we need to go.
I'm gonna take both of you motherfuckers with me.
Where are we?
Try snitching ass punk.
Alright, we're safe here.
Where you going?
I've had enough of this guy. Time to take out the trash. Run, Franklin! Lamar died. What about the dog? We have no love for the dog. Lamar is the top dog. Right, well that should get rid of the cops so we can return to our regularly scheduled program. It's not like they take money from us when we fail mission. Just our precious time.
We're gonna stash this dude in my spot. Why the fuck you pull your flag, man? Man, needed to breathe.
Lamar motherfucking Dice. That's just the kind of lame-ass shit Mark like you try to pull.
Man, fuck you. And who the fuck is this Lamar nigga?
You lame sucker.
We gonna see who lame when they got my two in the back of the head and little chop-chop chewing on they shit.
I'm gonna make some bills off
this fool. Just shut up while I make the call. Yeah, we got your homeboy, and we ain't tripping. We gonna smoke his ass if he don't come with that bread.
This shit done. They gonna be all over your fucking cell phone.
40,000 motherfuckers, or this nigga gonna be a 40 little piece.
What the fuck, homie?
My piece,
half
too.
The city gonna be mobilized on this shit. We gotta drop his ass. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you've been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
Be a bike, too, you
motherfucker. Trying to get away?
Better start walking, D.
This is bullshit.
I'm not letting him get away.
Take it
out of the cut. This is your until I get my cut.
Now listen, stay with me now. Don't you die, homie. Don't you die.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, Nick?
Oh no, D died. Well, it's good to know. Can't do that. We shot him twice. Alright, well. Oh my gosh. What's going on?
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
Okay. Music keeps getting better every time we regen. Brings you back to the year 2000. 2001, The Chronic.
Going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. Dre is playing.
Dumb, Lamar.
Really?
Dre well, is playing.
Well, I guess
playing.
That means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
Look where the fuck you drive.
We got your boy.
You calling them on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Just pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you.
I'll be seeing y'all soon.
And the only reason you've been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass.
Oh my gosh.
Remember that, dog.
They took the body away. Look at that.
This is some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Cross the world, Stan.
We don't know, Scout, Stan.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They're going to be on you now. The cops going to be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Ooh. Talking like Snoop Dogg. Oh, where you going, Lamar? They just disappeared into thin air. Look at that. Turn the corner and they're gone. Left us to play some b-ball. Advanced reflexes. Oh my gosh. Is that CJ? Who are you? Listen to Dre. Well, I guess we'll take our break here. Oh my god. Alright, well, that's about it. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe, share the videos if you can. Visit the links in the description if you, want to buy this game on eBay. It's pretty cheap. Use the ubitter.com. You can bid at the last second. No need to bid at the... you get it caught up in the bidding wars when you bid at the last second. If you want to make a t-shirt, check out MeTee. It's really easy to use. Design in seconds. For a reasonable price, just click the link in the description. Use my special link and you get a coupon. Coupon discount. Let this Dre song play out.
Yeah.
I'll just play more good music. Alright, well, that's it. That'll be it.